Look at Ryan trying to fight back into this thing with one right hand.
I mean, it's just too much to ask for, the abuse, the punishment that Zack Ryder has taken.
Oh, not,
oh,
a, no. not on the
oh, look at that.
The steel rich. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Welcome, everybody, to episode number 50 of Z, True Long Island Story. I am your guest host, best friend of the internet.
Nobody wants to see you cheat. I'm the guest host, the Big O. Ah!
The broski of the week.
The broski of the week this week is Zack Ryder. I'll never forget the day Zack and I became broskies. We were in the gym, he was doing standing calf raises, I walked up from behind him, and I put my headphone in his ear, and you know what was playing? Summertime by New Kids on the Block, one of our all-time favorite songs, and from that moment on, we became best broskies. And a few years later, instead of just sitting around on his ass waiting to be fired, he started Z True Long Island Story. But Kane chokeslammed him through a stage, and now he can't be here to celebrate his 50th episode. Are you serious, bro?
Are you serious, bro?
Woke up this morning and looked in the fridge and realized I'm out of Bud Light Lime? Are you serious, bro?
Hey, Zack. It's your old tag team partner, Kurt Hawkins. Just wanted to take this time to address the Zack Pack in wishing you a speedy recovery from your recent back injury. Hopefully, Chiapetta, or the Big O, or Scott Stanford, or even your dad, or one of the people that you choose to consistently put on your show besides me, is at home taking care of you. So from the party starter to Mr. Long Island IC, broski, this one's for you.
You know it. Listen, come to the club tonight, say Big O at the door, free shots, free drinks, free admission. And whatever you do, make sure these chicks are 18 and they're not busted like mustard. All right? Bro, I gotta go. I'll call you back. Sorry about that. Business call. Anyways, the Royal Rumble is this Sunday on pay-per-view. But thanks to Kane, Zack is seriously injured and physically unable to compete. But, late last month, Zack filmed the Royal Rumble skit that he wanted to air in this week's episode. So here it is.
It's time to rumble! It's time for the Royal Rumble!
We're about to find out who drew number 30 in the Royal Rumble. It's Zack Ryder!
Oh, radio, tell me everything you...
Ryder's dominating the competition. The Long Island Ice Z is on fire.
Call me.
Zack attack. There goes Jake the Snake. Can Ryder do it? Yes, he can. The Legion of Doom have been eliminated. Boss Man's out of here. See ya, DiBiase. Slingshot and the Ultimate Warrior is gone. Zack and Macho Man going over the top rope. But wait. Only one of Zack Ryder's feet hit the floor. Broski boot to Hogan. Rough Ryder. Zack throws Hogan over.
The winner of the Royal Rumble, Zack Ryder.
Ryder wins. Zack Ryder's going to WrestleMania.
Zack had a major announcement to make this week. But again, thanks to Kane, he's not here to do it. So I'll do it for him. Next week, Z True Long Island Story, the brainchild of Zack Ryder, moves to the WWE's YouTube channel. Yeah! Why are you guys booing? I'm here.
That's right, it's me, DZ, and as good as I am, it should be a sin. I think L. Davis said it best. Just win, baby, win. So call a friend, call the police, your mama, the WCW hotline, the internet nerds at their mom's house, and Bubba Sparks, because it's getting ugly. No offense. Anyone who's ever doubted me needs to open their eyes, read a book, eat an apple, walk your dog once a day, and pray to God your girlfriend's not thinking about me at night, but we all know she is. This Sunday, everybody's favorite heel becomes the face of the WWE. Later, Marks.
Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to Zach's channel, go back and watch all of Zach's other episodes, and like Zach on Facebook. Follow Zach on Twitter, buy all of Zach's broski merchandise on WWEshop.com, and take care. Spike your hair! Woo!